Hey guys, it's Niner here again, and welcome back to another video, and today we're back in Need for Speed Underground 2, and today, look at your screen, the one and only beautiful Rocket Bunny Super BRZ. So, I looked into the customization options, and there's really not much to do, and I kind of want to just keep the rims, so we're not going to do any body customization. However, I'm not too keen on the gray on this car. So I'm just going to change it to the dark red, which is on this side right there. There you go. I just love that color on the Subaru BRZ, especially the Rocket Bunny Subaru BRZ. It looks too nice. But yeah, I'm not going to change the rims. I don't know. I just like the rims that are already on the car. So I guess that's all the customization I'm going to do for this car. So I'll go ahead and jump into a race. All right. So now we're in a race, and holy shit. The stance on this car is absolutely unreal, but I guess off the topic of talking about the looks of this car, I want to see how the Subaru BRZ performs. So far, it's a boat. Like, no, I'm not kidding, this thing actually is a tank. Like, it just slides around every corner you put it through. Ah, I was gonna use that RX-8 as a wall. But yeah, just because of how heavy this car is, it just gives me the idea of doing a drifting event, because I think that will be a beast if it slides as much as it does currently. Alright, come on, I could cap out. Okay, that guy crashed. So now, all I have to do is catch up to the guy in first, and I'll be golden. Lap time of 149, that's not bad. Alright, my main goal right now is to catch up to the guy in front, and I'll be fine. Like, I'm already okay with second place, just because, well, the game is just that hard, or I'm probably just that shit. Never really thought of that one. Alright, yeah, once we get through here, this little windy bit right here, I'm gonna use my NOS and catch up to the guy in first, because I don't want him to get away. I want to be first in this race. And of course, since, you know, this is Need for Speed Underground, the nitrous lasts for literally a decade. Like, this is some Fast and Furious nitrous right here. Yeah, the nitrous really helps. He's right up there. I don't know what car he's driving. Okay, I almost ran into the oncoming traffic. That would have been bad. Alright, here we go. So all I have to do is get up to straight over here around this corner, and then I'll start nitrousing it now. Alright, so now, hopefully, I'll be able to catch up to him after my whole nitrous bar depletes. And holy shit, I'm going 190. That's insane. I don't think I've gone over 200. In quite a while in this game, but I know it's possible. But here he is right up ahead, and just wall grinding for days. There he is, right up there. So hopefully he crashes. He didn't crash. Shit. And the finish line is right up ahead. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it. Alright, you know what? I'll take second place. And of course he crashes right at the end, but that was a pretty long race. So I'm gonna go ahead and test how sideways this goes in a drift race. Alright, so now we're in a drift race, and I set it to no traffic just because, well, I know for a fact this car is probably going to go sideways for days, and I don't want to go sideways into a car or else that's going to really piss me off, but the score to beat is 260,000, and I could really beat that if I didn't run into every fucking wall. Oh, God, carry it. Oh, yes, that was nice. 21,000 points. That was a really nice drift. Yeah, I can't have too much power going sideways. And I... Are you fucking kidding me? Oh god, oh god, oh my god, that was insane. I'm glad I chose to take this thing into a drift event, because this thing just wants to slide for days. Like, I think I might be able to get up to first place if I could just clutch it right here real quick. Come on. Alright, I'm just 9,000 points away. There you go. Holy shit, 264,000 points. I barely beat it by 4,500 points. That was pretty fun. So I guess I'll end off the video right here, guys. So if you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like. And I don't want this outro dragging along too long. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.